If you're a 40 plus business owner and video creator and want to get started on YouTube, these five AI driven digital tools are going to help you with your video workflow from creation through to lead generation. Hi, my name's Anita Wong. I'm a 52-year-old business owner and YouTuber, and I help you to use video to raise your visibility and your influence online. And these five digital AI tools I use in my workflow every time I create a video. So are you creating videos for your business yet? Let me know in the comments whether you create, whether it's a long video or a short video for your business. So let's start off with digital tool number one, CapCut. So we're probably used to seeing CapCut on our mobile phones as a mobile video editor. But what CapCut have done recently has introduced a desktop version, which is what you can see on the screen at the moment. And what this does is it actually has quite a lot of different tools within it, including a video editor for your desktop, video background remover, slow motion video editor, it has auto captions, text editor, add text to video, and so on. All of this is driven by these wonderful AI tools, which will make your workflow much, much quicker. Now, talking about the text editor and the caption creator, this is what I want to talk to you before we move on to the next digital AI driven tool. So when you've done your video and you've uploaded it to CapCut, you've edited your video using all of the great tools inside of CapCut, you then can actually generate the captions for your video. Whether it's a long video or a short video, you can generate your captions inside of the desktop version of CapCut. What you can do is actually download that audio file as a text document and jump on into my second digital AI driven tool for this workflow, and that is ChatGPT. So before we jump into the ChatGPT, tell me, are you using a video editor on your mobile phone, or are you editing your videos on the desktop or your laptop, or do you have someone else doing your editing for you? So ChatGPT is another AI digital tool, but what ChatGPT does to you is actually saves you time, because when you use this workflow that I'm explaining to you at the moment, it will really help you to create your video titles, your video description, it will research your keywords for you and even come up with your tags. So how do you make that work? So what you do is you take the text document that you got from your CapCut video and you upload it into your ChatGPT and you ask it to look at the audio file that you've given it and summarize what has been going on in the video, including bullet points and action points that your audience can read through when they are watching your video. You can then upload this to your YouTube channel and voila, you have an optimized video with title, description, and the SEO all from the video audio that you have. Not only can it do that for you, but you can also ask it to write a newsletter that you can share your video with, and you can also ask it to write a blog post. So have you thought about using ChatGPT this way, by taking the audio from your video and asking the ChatGPT to actually utilize the content you've given it to help you create your content better? So you've got two workflows done. You've got your video editing and you've got your description. How can you make it even better? Well, my third digital AI driven tool is called Opus Clip. Now, Opus Clip is an amazing tool. As you can see here, it actually transforms one long video into multiple viral clips, and it even gives you the metadata, the title, and a description. It is absolutely awesome. You can use it for interviews, main videos, even podcasts and things like that. So this will really help you to create those short videos from your long videos, which you can then share on YouTube as YouTube Shorts, in Instagram as Instagram Reels, on TikTok as TikToks, Facebook, and even in the new LinkedIn video file. So tell me in the comments, are you actually repurposing any of your short form video or any of your long video once you've made short videos from it? I'd be really interested to know whether you've actually started to think like that in the way that you can spread over all of your different social media channels with just one or two videos. So let's move on to the next digital AI tool in my workflow, which is repurpose.io. So repurpose.io will help you to actually repurpose all of those videos that you've created in Opus Clip in a click of the button. So what it does is it enables you to create a workflow from your primary social media account. So say you're uploading your short videos to YouTube, then what repurpose.io will do is it will seamlessly connect to your YouTube channel and then repurpose those short videos to your Instagram account, to your TikTok account, to your Facebook account, to your Instagram account, and even to the new LinkedIn video account. And doing this will ensure that you get much more visibility with that one video that you first created. So repurpose.io is an absolute game changer, and it's really easy to create the flows, and you can either ask it to let you schedule it yourself, or you can put it onto a automated workflow where it shares your videos after you've put that first primary one up. Have you thought about doing that? Actually repurposing your videos and using a tool that will help you do it? So once you've got this video flow running from video creation through to optimization and then repurposing, all that's left to do is jump on over to the newly named ConvertKit to kit.com. And kit.com is an email marketing tool which will enable you to take your video and then generate leads from the people that are watching it by creating landing pages and sign up forms that those viewers can sign up to get more information from you, maybe a free digital download or a free webinar. Kit.com is great because it integrates with your website and it has standalone landing pages as well. So this just pretty much puts the icing on the cake to this 5 digital tool workflow. So let's just recap. We've created our video and we've edited it inside of CapCut and we've got that all important audio file. We've then taken that audio file into ChatGPT and we've optimized our video with SEO. We've then uploaded our video to YouTube and then we've popped that video link into Opus Clip and we've generated those short form videos from our long form video. Those short form videos we've then repurposed using repurpose.io to all of our social media accounts, whether we do that manually or we set it on automation. And whilst that's all working in the background, we are collecting email addresses and names from your viewers to use in your email marketing and to generate more leads, sell your products, and connect and engage with your audience. 5 digital AI driven tools that will help you save time and make that seamless movement from creating a video to lead generation. My name's Anita Wong, so I've dropped all of the links to these 5 AI digital tools in the description of this video for you to go and have a little look at. If you have any questions about using any of the tools, do let me know in the comments. And if you have any questions about workflow or getting started on YouTube, I've also dropped a free Calendly link so you can have a quick call with me to discuss how you might want to get started as a 40 plus business owner on YouTube. So thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. And of course, I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.